If you are a Christian, to ba je ono to ono tito ati ono dodo, people will hate you. If you are somebody that worship the Lord, people will gang up against you. That's why the book of Psalm 1 said, only if you can fall, you know, at your brain, you know, you can joke on my leg on. Only do you know, only on bedding, if you're not to share a shadow, your son, at the Lord, only what that be, and it is here, be see about you. Don't waste. It means that those people that are doing the will of the Lord, they will prosper of yet. And those people that they are in the midst of the uncomfortable people, they will not have dominion upon every good thing on this earth. We have two sets of people in the house of the Lord, the rebellious and the people that are for Christ. If people are for Christ, are here, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
If the rebellious are here, shout hallelujah. Oh, see, man. Now, they were lying, they were my year,
brother.
What did you brother? It's very important. Celestial Church of Christ is the perfect church. I run a program in Nigeria FM. A lot of people call me. I said, are you sure you're a celestial? Celestial in the foundation of this church is based on the word of the Lord. Even though people that doesn't even understand who is Baba Oshofa, you can go and Google Baba Oshofa. Many preaching that he preached, many miracles he did. If we are talking about Baba Bada too, during his own time too, he did and is a fearless pastor. Even though they persecute him to the end, go and ask of Baba Jale Goku too. They are fearless. Even though Baba Mafuriko, go and look at him. You can't look at him. A prophet of the Lord has to be fearless. And if you are talking about Elijah, Elisha, a prophet of the Lord, oh, the Boju go for the soul of him. But about if the prophet charge and be a prophet to the Bombayan Sukiri, you the authority will stand. I've been in this system for 12 years. And at times when somebody will look at me, it's not between me and you. And nobody took me before I surrendered everything for Christ. So by the time going is going on, by the day that you make up your mind that you want to follow Christ, it may be hard a little bit. But according to that 1 Corinthians 10 verse 13, that the Lord will surely make way because it's a faithful God. He will never test you above your capacity. Even though let us look at the account of Job. The book of Job 1, they say there's a man in the land of Hosea, is a perfect upright. And we understand how Job was tempted. And at the end, the Lord restored him back. I pray for somebody in this gathering. Because your family, your friend has rejected you because you're a celestial member. I pray this afternoon the Lord will restore you. That's why if you have been rejected, persecuted, you have to understand what you are doing. Let's take to go out and say, Mama, you are going to die. It's better for me to die than to be alive. That's why the Bible it mentioned about resurrection for the believers. Oh, better could every king you could every Christ will be a Jesus only and to follow Christian. Are you persecuted because of the work of the Lord? So people, are you rebellious in the house of the Lord? I want to know the Lord's time to tell you. See people want to shout it to the quick when you want that. I'm born in this church. A lot of people, they rebel against shepherds. What should they make of you? If I see or some to buy my Jew, I'm about to go. So if you find anybody that is rebel against the work of the Lord, you better advise them.